Hi, students. Happy, happy class. I miss you. I really, really mean I miss you. I am just as bored at home as you are. I have plenty of work to do, but it's still just kind of boring being trapped at home, right? So I just wanted to reach out to you kind of midweek here and connect because I feel like it is a struggle to make these kind of connections in this online format. I hope everything is going well. So I want to get some feedback from you. So now hopefully, and I apologize right now for the background noise. I have three teenagers at home. They're playing Xbox or whatever, and they're just way into it. They're bored out of their mind too. So I apologize for that. But I wanted to take the time to come to you and just kind of check in with you. Now you should kind of get the flow of how I work. As far as every week, we have a new module. Under that tab, you should be able to find the videos for the chapters or modules we're learning. You should be able to find the assignments or case studies. You know, anything else that we have going on, if there's exams that week or whatever it be, it should really all be up there for you. I've tried to be as thorough as possible about getting instructions on how to do things. But I really am hoping to get some feedback from you as far as how is this going? Are you finding everything you need? Do you have questions? So please reach out, whether that is through the student lounge under discussions, or if you just want to click on the weekly announcement. I will try to always every week send an announcement, kind of just giving you a guideline of where we're going, what's coming up ahead, what you should be thinking about, things of that nature. Here's something I was thinking, and I wanted to throw it out there to see how you feel about it. But we have in Canvas a tool, it's a rather new tool, called ConferZoom. Maybe some of your other faculty members are using it. The way it works is it's kind of as close or pretty similar to a face-to-face class. What we would do is I would say something like, at this day and time, I am going to be on ConferZoom and you will be able to actually click over there and join me. And so I've never used it before, but I'm definitely willing to try it, like try new things. So we should be able to kind of connect face to face and maybe either ask some questions, kind of work with each other. But I thought maybe if that's something you're interested in, we could do that. Whether we set it up for our scheduled maybe class time. So if you were in my Tuesday 5 o'clock class, we could say Tuesday at 5. Or if you're in my Monday 1 o'clock class, Monday at 1. You know, maybe we could make it for whatever day and time we used to meet before. Maybe that's ideal. I'm open to other suggestions. If there's later times at work, that's fine. I just kind of thought maybe I would throw it out there to see if it's something you're interested in. If you're overloaded with your classes online and managing that, I don't want to put extra work or stress on you at all. And this would not be something that's required. It would be an optional kind of activity. But I thought maybe it would give us a chance to connect a little bit more. I will continue to, again, you know, every week, probably your chapters or learning information will be in video format. And then hopefully we have some case study information and things like that. But this is the way it's gonna go. This is kind of what's happening from here on out, it looks like. So I just wanted to see, I wanna know how you're doing. I feel like I'm not getting enough feedback. I know there's a few of you that are awesome. You're always giving me some feedback and I love that, so I appreciate it. But I'd like to hear from more of you. And again, if it's not going well for you, that's what we need to hear too. As faculty, we need to communicate that to our college and let them know that there's computer issues or what other type of issues we're finding, you know. But I'm really, so far, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud that you are committed to accomplishing kind of this class and getting through this class and earning your 3 units for this class and hopefully even with a great grade. You know, think about it. You don't have to bring in any papers. You can upload your papers here in Canvas. So take your test and you know your score immediately. So there's some fun parts to it. There's some kind of nice, helpful things going on. But I'm really proud of you for those of you who have stuck with it and you're committed. And I do think it brings some normalcy that we don't feel like we lost learning this semester. We are gonna get through this pandemic together. And having this connection is, I think, so important. So again, just wanted to know, please give me some feedback, whether it's via email, or Remind app, or Pronto, or checking in on student discussions, checking in through our announcements. If you want to share how things are going for you, there's a safe space for you to do that. So let's just keep up with each other. I hope your learning is going well, and I really look forward to hopefully, you know, visually or virtually seeing you soon. Okay, guys, I will hopefully connect with you very soon down the road here.